The confluence of AI and spirituality. At first glance, AI and spirituality might seem like polar opposites. AI is rooted in hard science and mathematics, dealing with codes, algorithms, and tangible data. Spirituality, on the other hand, often concerns the intangible. Beliefs, emotions, and the quest for meaning. However, as AI evolves, the lines between these two realms blur, giving rise to intriguing discussions. AI. A pathway to understanding consciousness. One key area where AI intersects with spirituality is in the exploration of consciousness. What does it mean to be conscious? Is it a unique trait of living beings, or can it be replicated in machines? AI advancements, especially in the realm of neural networks and machine learning, offer a new lens to examine these questions. Some spiritual perspectives view consciousness as a universal feature, not limited to humans. In this view, AI could potentially become a form of digital consciousness. Ethical and philosophical questions. AI brings forward ethical and philosophical questions that resonate deeply with spiritual themes. As AI systems become more autonomous, we're forced to consider the moral implications of their actions. Questions like, can AI systems make morally right decisions? Or, do AI entities deserve rights? Echo spiritual and philosophical inquiries about the nature of right and wrong, and the essence of being. AI as a mirror to the human soul. Interestingly, AI also acts as a mirror, reflecting our human values, biases, and beliefs. When we create AI systems, we embed them with our perceptions and priorities. This mirroring effect makes us confront and re-evaluate our spiritual and moral values. Are we creating AI in an image that reflects our highest ideals? Or are we transferring our flaws and prejudices onto these digital entities? Spirituality in a world of AI. Spirituality often provides a sense of connection and purpose. In a world increasingly dominated by AI, these spiritual elements become even more significant. AI can potentially deepen our understanding of the universe, or it could lead to a sense of alienation if we start seeing ourselves as mere cogs in a digital world. Balancing technological advancement with spiritual fulfillment is a challenge of our times. AI and the quest for immortality. The concept of immortality is central to many spiritual traditions. With AI, the idea of digital immortality, where one's consciousness or aspects of it are preserved in digital form, becomes a tangible possibility. This prospect raises profound spiritual questions about the nature of life, death, and the afterlife. The role of AI in spiritual practices. Interestingly, AI is already finding a place in spiritual practices. AI-driven apps for meditation and mindfulness are common, and some religious groups use AI to interpret sacred texts or to simulate spiritual experiences. This integration of AI into spiritual practices suggests a future where technology and spirituality coexist and enrich each other. Conclusion. In conclusion, the dialogue between AI and spirituality is rich and multifaceted. It pushes us to reconsider our definitions of consciousness, morality, and the human experience. As AI continues to advance, it will undoubtedly bring more questions and insights to the spiritual table, challenging us to integrate these two seemingly disparate fields in meaningful ways. This integration could lead us to a deeper understanding of ourselves and the universe we inhabit.